Hey, did I ever tell you that I grew up with Red Omen? And boy, was he a neat kid. He had all sorts of really cool things to play with, like a plutonium spaceship lunchbox and a bathtub full of Lego. And I didn't believe you when somebody said that he fled with Jimi Hendrix to a UFO type base camp up on Machu Picchu. Up on Machu Picchu. I said, excuse me, it's not my fault. He's playing the crime so he can't get caught. I said, excuse me, I must confess. Well, give me two words. Well, in my defense, laughing mad. I'm laughing mad. Laughing mad. There's a red hot stove down in Pittsburgh going out hard like a cherry pie. Call me a fibber, call me a liar, say it to my face like a cross between Benjamin Franklin and Ian Pace. And I didn't believe the man from MI6 living out in the sticks who souped up his side by side like Evel Knievel. Just like Evel Knievel. Said, excuse me, it's not my fault. He's playing the crime so he can't get caught. I said, excuse me, I must confess. Well, give me two words. Well, in my defense, laughing mad. I'm laughing mad. I'm laughing mad. Laughing mad. Me today, you see, my nerves are shattered, tired, tattered, beginning to fray. Just like Dorothy in the Wizard of Oz, realizing only now you're caught in someone else's claws. And I didn't believe in myself if no one else to be making voodoo music in some small town way up in Canada. Way up in Canada. I said, excuse me. It's not my fault, he's playing the crime so he can't get caught. I said, excuse me, I must confess. Well, give me two words. Well, in my